Alright, boy, let's do this. I'm gonna start this. Let me get my stopwatch set up. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Time has started. Right. Off to an okay start. Oh, come. Let's reset that. That was depressing. Okay, so I'm gonna come back to that. Okay. Here we go. See, I'm like 30 seconds in and I get stuck on a lamppost. That is sad. Hello, viewer. Stop for anything. Hello, new viewers. Alright, I'm on a good pace right now. Yes, right on cue. Perfect timing. Alright. Time to beat 52:25, minute 35, and I'm on pace. I might be 10 seconds behind, though. I have to.
Who are you, then?
I can't mess up on this turnaround. Oh, what's up, Shane? Hello, new viewer. Welcome to the live stream. We are currently approaching 2 minutes, and I am a few seconds behind. I won't probably be able to get this on this try, but I'm going to try to get through this entire thing. This is going to be a complete just speed run. I'll just see this attempt one of probably many, because the world record's pretty hard. Satellite radio, yo. No stopping for anybody now. Oh no. Oh, that probably cost me in a way. Hello, another new viewer. Okay. 2:48 in. And the door. Thanks. I forgot you had to jump. No. Just a little bit behind on time. Stop for nothing. I basically only get 2 batteries the rest of the time. Alright. Tippy tap, tippy tap. I gotta find a way to get through Chris Walker as fast as humanly possible. Because he sits there forever. So I gotta find a way. I think when he turns to sniff, I gotta run. It doesn't matter what the difficulty I did it on, so I'm doing it on normal. Oh shit, hi, how you doing? You're not fast enough. Going. He didn't even see me. He didn't even see me. I basically gotta go to him in this situation. To break it, but I'm on pace to do something. My goal is under an hour, so. If I get under an hour, hell, dude, that means I can be on pace to break it next time as long as I don't have to do this bump into anything.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Oh, really?
Will you see it? Can you?
6:45 in.
The Wall Rider tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
No. No, I haven't played the second one yet. That's why I'm kind of beaten up at Outlast. Beaten up the first one so I become better at this one. And when I'm good at this one, I'll kind of have an idea what the next one is. But I really won't because completely different games, but phenomenal. I've seen some gameplay, it's really good. I understand, like, what the preference is. I think it's more about, like, religion and how, like, people fight over it consistently. Which makes sense. Come on, guy. Come on, guy. Come on, dude, man, guy. Yes. Yes. Let me out. If I can go through one of these other places as fast as possible, I should be able to get right back on the pace. See, if I can get through this fast... I think we all know what's gonna happen.
Think for a minute! Quiet!
No, I will not let you think for a minute. Come on. No, I need to go to him, basically. I need to press the button and run.
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy piece of shit!
Oh, what the hell? Both trash. That's how you get right back on pace. You can give me nothing. Thank you guys for staying and tuning in to the live stream. This is definitely not going to be a record-breaking live stream, but I could be like 4th, 3rd, 5th place. Like, that's awesome in its own. Maybe like top 10. Like, that's pretty impressive. If I get on the leaderboards in general on its own, I'll be very proud of myself. What's up, snipers? How you doing? Oh, shit. Yes. Yes, I do. I think you guys are major assholes. Open in, get in, press the button. That's just disgusting. 12 minutes in and we're already at the part that took me 12 hours to get past. I'm on pace. I actually have a really good opportunity of breaking this. You're so bad! Dude, I could have destroyed you! Oh my God! The fact that I just got away with that is a crime. Jump scare. Ah! These scare me so much. This guy dance with me. Damn, I got through that part really fast. I just gotta remember, sprint and run. You need two buttons you need to know this game. Hold down the sprint button, know how to jump. I ain't look at you like nothing. Get off me. the train. Here we go. I'm right on pace. My opinion, I hate the sewers in this game. No deaths shall be occurring. Quick. Oh, there's a battery right there. I'm just gonna pick it up. Come on, as fast as possible. Him there. I was looking down at the stopwatch, seeing if I'm keeping pace. I'm doing good. Sewer part as fast as humanly possible. Yes, sir. Hi, dead body. Sewer part first try, everything will be a-okay. Cause I know how to get true to doctors pretty quick. Getting to the doctors really easy. stay over there. No, you don't. Oh, shoot, he's close. Come on! Yes! Woo! Right on pace. Follow that guy. He had a straitjacket on. He seems pretty normal. This acid is popping, Jimbo. My name's Evan. Jimbo's the other guy's name. So we got Cypress, Shane, and Ethan. All in the same thing at the same time. In different parts of the world. I'm on pace to beat the world record. But I have so very... I can't make another mistake if I want to break this record. Guys, let's open the door that we heard the banging come from. That makes so much sense. Oh. Oh, my name is Pimbo now. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, no, don't slide. What are you doing? No acting cool. What's wrong with you? Comes the big part of the game where I cannot mess up. Yes, I can. I'm doing it right now. No, I don't ride on walls. No. Boom! Look at that! Look at that! Right now. Actually, no, I'm running. Regardless. We don't have money.
Look down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
Come on, let me get in there!
Woo!
Get some nifty tools there. Hey, how you doing?
Bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
No. Okay, maybe.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted.
Yes.
Let's take a break, huh, buddy?
Okay.
You'll do martini lunch.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Have a little confab, blah, blah.
Yeah, I'm a pretty slippery sneaker.
Hellier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Just attempting to world record and taking my time. Doing good.
I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll?
No.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free.
I'm good.
I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then. Right this way.
All right. You can't stop the stopwatch, it says, like, when it's going. Because it is the world record attempt, so everything is uncut. You have to do the whole thing the way it is.
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking around stairs.
The good thing about this is I know a few tricks to get through some parts pretty fast.
Here we are.
25-minute mark. We're at 25 minutes.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second.
Thank you so much.
And, I'll move.
25-minute mark.
And it'll
cut my fingers off faster, damn it! That sounds really messed up. Just cut my fingers off faster! Like your butt. It's a nice butt.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending
with
Father
Mark. It's not gay, I'm just complimenting your features.
I hope you haven't been letting
me
confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just
get
a little bit.
Of course, of course. Of course it does.
It's understandable.
You know what? It actually kind of does.
There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way.
Why? Just...
murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone?
I don't know what happens when all the money's gone.
It becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you...
thick and damp.
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. We're so lucky to
have been. Oh my god, my fingers. Ay.
There. Better, right?
Thank you for cutting my fingers off in record-breaking time.
This thing is gonna sell itself.
Noise. Okay. Look, I'm missing fingers. I've only seen this 1,000 times. Oh, look at that. It just popped right out. How come I couldn't do that when he was here? Come on, Traeger. Come on, hurry up.
He's still alive. Ew. I'm
missing a finger. Missing a finger. Where's my ring finger?
And you can't control it. Nobody's.
No, because my point finger's right there.
Nobody!
And then I'm missing my index on the other one.
He's coming now. Traeger!
Bye!
Traeger!
He didn't even see me. To the elevator shaft we go. The dude with sheer scissors. Yes! He's selling my body parts. Allegedly. See?
Kill me! Go ahead, fucker! Go ahead and murder me! See what happens! You think I'm scared of anything?
you, Scream Buddy. I was trying to get you to get the attention so I could get you for the attention. Selimer is a kink. Probably both. Ninja! Pull a fast one on me. Come on! Get out of here! 25 minutes to go! No! Go away, Joe! Oh my god! Get out of here! No! Die! Yes! You suck! You're so bad! You're dead, look! Look how dumb you are! Look how dumb you are! You're probably one of my favorite villains in Outlast, though, so... Nice ass. I said at this point, it's not even spooky anymore. There you go.
Thank God you survived.
Shut up. I think I went the wrong way. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I was supposed to go this way the first time. Oh, I just lost a few seconds there. Oh, and a few seconds there. World record's not in the bag, but guess what is? Third place. Crow Arrow, what's up, Crow Arrow? How you doing today? Cool, okay. Check out my YouTube channel, it's at Evan Tracy. It has just over 200 subscribers. So if you guys want to check that out, you can check that out. I think this is being live streamed on YouTube and on PlayStation. So you guys can check out my channel. Nice! Good shit. Thank you, Crow Arrow. I'm trying to do more live stream, trying to get back into the YouTube time things. I've been, up and down with YouTube. I wasn't, like, expecting any kind of large following. That shout out. You're damn right. Come on. Come on. I know you love me. Yeah, I'll definitely check you out, girl. You dumb shit! Definitely, I'll check most of you guys out. I mean, some of you guys. I've met personally, obviously. But, yeah. I'll definitely check you out. I did. I think I did. Yeah, no, I definitely did. On one of my channels, I did. Ah! Haha, you're too fat. Oh my god, what was that? My screen just got demolished. Ew. Jump over me, bro. Alright, here we go. Chapter 5. Congratulations, Crow Arrow, you believe to reach 100 subscribers, so congratulations on that. Not went to... How? So? Why? Oh, it's an old man. It's okay. That should help. This battery should help ease the pain. To make the top 10. Alright guys, here we go. My personal most hated part of this game. Oh god, he's right behind me. No, oh no, get up the step. Thanks. I'm gonna stop the time. 37:18. And pick up right where I died. Go. Time resumes. Okay, game. Doing it. Definitely not. Yeah. No, I died. Well, now I'm just gonna try to get a top 10 spot. Should be right behind me. He should be at least. There he is. Oh, great. And you knew where I was. You knew where I was. Nice, I floated. Good shit. Thanks. Take it. no. Oh, God. 45-minute mark. Ah, my fist.
One way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
This is gonna be a close run. Be a good run. I feel it's gonna be under an hour. Hello, new viewer. Jump scare.
Can you explain why the result?
All right, 50 minutes.
Let's go.
It's gotta be an under. It's gotta be under 10 minutes remaining before I finish this game out. I already got 100% completion on the game. Possibly one of the youngest of the people to do it. Alright, there goes the world record. We're about to pass it. We're just about to pass the world record. We're at 52:20.
We will join the wall rider in just a moment.
52:25, there it goes. Alright, come on.
My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is.
My resurrection. Come on, guys. I need to go.
And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Oh, I can go. Yes. 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 So long, suckers. Dude, we got this. Under freaking. God. Here we go. Thanks. Dude. Alright, 54:45. Something. I'll join the leaderboard somewhere. Yeah, I definitely messed up a few times that I could have totally broke this record. I'll probably do another attempt tonight, definitely. I'll just need a few minutes to take a breath. I'll keep the live stream going if you want to. We'll talk and stuff, guys. I'll keep the live stream going, take a break. So far, it was 52 minutes, 25 seconds. I'm 56 minutes, 34 seconds in. A couple minutes off. But I also messed up only three major things that I could have definitely avoided. The only reason it's so hard to do this speedrun is there's so many long cutscenes. Not only this one, this one's actually relatively quick compared to all the other cutscenes, but like, regardless. This is gonna be right over an hour.
To explain.
I know. I am supposed to be...
Alright, talk fast so I can get this done.
No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy.
Hello, whoever is tuning in. We just missed, if you saw the almost the entirety of the live stream, I messed up on like three things, and if I didn't mess up on three key things, we probably have the record closer. Not, you know, I'd have it, but we'd have the record a lot closer. I could be top three, but I'm probably gonna reach right over an hour. But we're going to at least try. Damn. What's up, girl? Oh, that's a guy. What's up, girl? Oh, that's another guy. I'm gonna sit in my corner now. Damn, look at them legs. Sweet dreams are many dreams. Who am I to disagree? Shatter the world and the same thing.
Have to undo what I've done.
No, alright, then let me out.
You must hear me.
Thank you. If you just told me kill Billy and then told me to leave. That was spoopy. Oh no! I miscut. Damn it. It's a good thing this dude's like really fast. See, look, see, I keep just tripping and stumbling over stuff. I really messed up my own time. But I'm also choking because I'm trying to go for a world record, so of course I'm gonna be like, regardless of what happens, really. One. As I suspected, right over an hour. Look, we've reached an hour. You know what? If I can get under like an hour 15, that's impressive for a first run. It's like really impressive. If I can do exactly what the guy did to break the record, and I can copy him to a T, I can probably tie. Like, if I can not, like, completely copy him, but, like, on the main points, like, getting the fuses, and, getting the fuses, did good on everything, getting to the shack a lot faster to get the key and to not die. I could definitely... Don't apologize for anything that happens during this segment. This is not my fault. I didn't add 20,000 flight of stairs. Oh, it's the jump. Just enough momentum. Hour two. Great catch. As soon as I fall the last time, when I fall right before the door opens at the end, time is stopped. Whew! Look at that. We're done. All the important stuff. Protect the camera at all costs! Hi! Just hug me. Hug me. Ooh, that was some kinky stuff going on there. Grab it, let's go. Come on, right? Let's get under a minute. 6:07. Grab it and go. Reach. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do another run. Say I'm gonna take like a break. Dude, I got everything, like, topped off. I'm just saying, like, I missed, like, a few key points if I didn't, didn't mess up on them, dude. We'd be in another place. Wait. Okay. As soon as he falls for the last time, that's it. Time. 1 hour, 5 minutes, 7 seconds. That is our final time. Five minutes, 7 seconds. Oh, damn. The run definitely can do a lot better. We can drop that into the 50s for the next one. Alright, guys, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. I'm just going to go grab the laptop, and I'm going to look up. If you have any questions, put them down in the comment section below real quick. I'll be right back. I'm going to go grab a laptop and see where I stand on the leaderboards. Oh no.